my channel. If this is your first time on this channel, you are welcome. I am Anne Tolkien. I'm the author and also do business. Today, I'm back with another video based on essential oils. Now, today I'm going to be showing you how to create your own all-purpose cleaning product using essential oils. And normally, I'm going to show you some of the products that I normally use for cleaning. So, I normally use star drops, okay? Star drops. Now, I normally use this on my worktop, all over my kitchen. And, however, I've run out since I bought it, I've run out. And so, I just mix some washing up liquid and a little bit of bleach. And water to spray and clean my laptop. Okay. However, today I just gonna change, and then on my hob, my cooker. Let me just show you. I'm on my cooker right now. So on my cooker, I normally use this one. Okay, to clean my hob. Even my oven, I normally use this one, okay? So, let me adjust. I'm just going to create a more perfect, all-purpose cleaning product that I'll be able to use on my laptop and on my cooker, and basically also to clean, you know, my bin area. So I want to use it to clean. The reason why I'm making it today really is because I want to clean my laptop, because I've just put my son down to bed. So I want to clean my laptop. And I also want to clean my bin area, okay? Because since I went on vacation to India, I've just been cleaning my house bit by bit. So yeah, so let us go into today. So if you haven't watched my previous video on how to use essential oil, please go watch it after this video. They're on my channel. And so this is the professional set that I bought from Amazon. Now, the good thing about Amazon is they also do international shipping. So, for those of you who are not in the UK and would love to get a set of this, you can get it and have it delivered to your country, basically, from Amazon. So, for what is it? For lack of a better word, basically, I'm not partnering with them, with Amazon or even this tropical essential oil company. I just want to show you guys how to how to create this product using essential oils. Basically, because I like essential oils So this set comes with a manual, okay? And this is what I've been using. This manual is what I've been using to actually create all the products, okay? That I've been using. You can check them out on my channel. They're all on my channel. So for the rest of this week, since last week, I think I started creating the clothes one, but since then, yesterday was the last on clothes. So this, from today onwards, is going to be basically on home, everything to do with your home, okay? Everything to do with your home. So everything to do with your home. So all purpose cleaner, is what you're creating. All purpose cleaner. Okay? So what you're gonna need is, oh, I forgot. when you need white vinegar, okay, you are going to need castor soap or any liquid soap, so that's why I've got this one, the ultimate liquid, okay. You are going to need half of a cup of water, that's why I got this cup, the liquid of the water. Okay, so just that much. And then you are going to need so you're going to need 4 ounces of water, so I'm just going to measure it. So 4 ounces, if that's 8, then 4 ounces is about 2 here. Okay? So, we are good to go. So let us start to put this together. So in that empty box bottle, let's start the water. Also be okay with me. Okay? So then let's go in with 4 ounces of vinegar. Of white vinegar. So I actually bought this vinegar. This vinegar is good enough. Some brown rice, if you're buying it, you can use it. Okay. That is our 4 ounce vinegar. Smells vinegary. Okay, so that's that. Now, we're going to go in with 1 tablespoon so, a tablespoon of thank you. potential O's that you're going to need, okay? Lemongrass. Then you are going to need peaches. Then you are going to need lemon. So, the lemongrass, you're going to need 8 drops of that, okay? So, yeah. Lemongrass smells like lemon. And do you know we actually, in Uganda, the family lemon of other Adima videos in the UK and Germany, we used to have lemongrass flavored tea. The eight drops of that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? The drops look small, but they go a long way. We feel about this then. And then we're going to go in with 15 drops of peaches. And the essential oil that I'm using is 100% essential oil. The therapeutic grape is what I'm using. The peaches smell so lovely. Smells amazing. That's the only way I can explain it. So 15 drops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay? So 15 drops. Lastly, we have the lemon. Okay. The lemon, how many drops? We do 20 drops of the lemon. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That's it. So then, all you need to do is shake the bottle well, used as a general cleaner throughout your home. Okay? So now all I need to do is shake this bottle well and use it as a general cleaner throughout my home. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to use it to clean my worktop. I'm going to use it to clean my bin area. I'm going to use it to clean my floor, my living room, because I have laminate flooring. For those of you who are in Kenya or East Africa, it's not a power bath. Okay? That's what you call it. That's what I have in my living room. And then in my living room, my corridor, my bedroom. So, and then I'm going to use it as well. Thank you. buy a spare book. If you have an empty bottle that you use for a cleaning product, just wash it out and reuse it. It smells like it's a solid. Tea tree. It smells like lemon. And definitely the lemon bar. And you can't even smell the vinegar. You take a little bit of smell of the vinegar. So I think the vinegar is just to clean the grime. That is right there. And so yeah. So should I now demonstrate? With just that couple of sprays, it made my whole, this whole area of my kitchen smell like lemon bar. Yeah? And that's the good thing about it. You know, it makes your home smell so lovely. And so yeah, that is it guys. I'm just going to stop here and continue with cleaning my house, my kitchen basically, before I go and hang around for the rest of the evening. Have a good night guys, and I shall see you in the next video, which will be awesome. Bye.